Time for the Murray.
That chopper is a menace to all future aerial operations while on this job.
Yeah, it's all covered in missiles and guns and stuff.
Now, wow. Be a team player and take it out with that rusty pre-war turret.
Okay, I had a potato gun once. I'll bet it works just the same.
Now let's do this.
Use the left analog stick to aim and hold down R1 to fire. But be careful. If you continue firing for too long, the gun will overheat and you'll have no way for it to cool down. Try getting a shot off on that chopper. Shoot down the enemy missiles before they hit you.
Missiles, stop. That's stopping missiles. I think everyone's like, what the heck is going on out there? Oh no, wait, they're all out in the ballroom. Never mind. Take care of these missiles quickly before they hit me. I'm bitten set. Yeah. Now, come on. Come on, you missiles. Stop it, you missiles. I got hit, but whatever.
The sky's all clear.
All right, boys, we're ready for the next phase. My plan to get at the clockwork wings requires the use of the electric winch above the ballroom. To get control over the device, I'll need to hack the computers in Rajan's boardroom. Plus, we'll need an extra strong saw blade to cut the wings off the statue. To make the saw blade that durable, I'll need Sly to steal the gems off the headdresses on Rajan's prized elephants. And finally, I'll take to the field with my remote control helicopter and nullify the palace's surface-to-air defenses. That should clear things up for the heist.
Alright, let's go, Sly. And no Koba, okay. The camera's kinda messing me up. And there's a mine over here. Come on! He dead! No time for loot. Get burned. This is where the vault is. I can get the vault before I can let them in.
Murray's rotund features prevent him from fitting through the drainpipe, so we'll need you to unlock the vault room from the inside. I've heard through a reliable source that the guards keep the vault combination written beneath one of their break tables.
So So you want me to crawl under each till I find it?
That's the idea.
It's the last one. Crap!
This is it.
Fantastic! Now, type the code into the vault's laser door entrance. Nice work! Make your way to the security lockdown switch and let it be in burst.
Let me get some coins first, Bentley, so that I can get more moves for the next area. Now let's open the next.
I'd love to see the look on Rajan's face when he finds this vault empty. The code should be 857.
There we go. Missing when you said press the circle to enter the vault code, Bentley. I missed that.
Thanks for breaking us in, pal. The Murray approves.
Let's get down to brass tacks. I need to hack both the ballroom computers to get control of the electronic winch above the ballroom.
So what are me and Sly here for?
The second I enter their servers, they'll be on to us. You guys need to work together to keep the thugs off my back.
You and me, pal, side by side.
The Murray knows no fear.
Okay, I'm in. Hacking the level 6 barrier.
I know what to do. Try and stay close to Bentley as I can. Sly itself's not really useful for this, but whatever.
Almost there. Got it. Moving on to the level 5.
But whatever. I still love him. Oh, never mind. Yes, yeah, Sly. Yeah, Sly can get hurt all he wants.
Level 4 access.
His help is not very useful for, but I still love him. Sly, get out of his way.
Almost
going for level 1 access. No gazelles, just monkeys. Monkeys.